Today, these three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Rod Roddy, and welcome everyone to Press Your Luck, television's most competitive game. And now let's meet the three players who are going to be pressing their luck today, starting with Janet Bain. How are you, Janet?
I'm good, Peter. Thank you.
Where are you from, Janet?
I'm from Los Angeles, born and bred.
Uh-huh. Now, I understand you are like a Valley girl, is that it?
I am a Val.
Tit?
I am, really.
I mean, like, awesome?
I'm from the best part of Encino.
No, really, I'm just like, blows me away, man. You're totally. Tubular, far air. We had good luck on the show.
Oh, well, I thank
Great.
You.
Thank Let's you. Meet our second player, Linda Oliver. Linda, you got a fan club here. You're not from the Valley.
No, I'm not from the Valley.
Uh-huh. Now, Linda, you married?
Yes, I am. Uh-huh. Happily married for 16 years.
Wow. And when people say happily married for 16 years, you want to say, well, how many years were you unhappily married?
Zero.
Zero, okay. Just was checking. Good luck on our show.
And Peter, I have a poem for you.
I'm ready.
The whammy, uh-uh, he's no friend of mine. But Peter Tamarkin, I'll take any time.
Ah, shucks. That's sweet, Linda. Just for that, we'll give you $8 million.
I'll hold
All right, down. Let's meet our third player, Frank Toca. Hiya, Frank.
Hey. Hello, Peter.
Where are you from, Frank?
Originally from Kansas City. We came out in 68.
And you are an exercise buff, Frank?
Well, that, and along with that, I'm an administrator for a deaf intermediate school.
I see. Mm-hmm. Well, good to have you with us, Frank.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Thank you.
All right, players, I'm going to ask you four questions, and your correct answers will earn you spins at the Big Press Your Luck game board. A correct buzzing answer gives you three spins. A correct multiple choice answer, one spin. The more spins you have, the more money you can win, because as you know, our board is loaded with thousands of dollars in cash and like tit fab prizes. And every time you stop the board like this, stop! You'll make money, $1,400. Boy, those producers are going to have to dig in their pockets today, I'll tell you. Okay, on occasion, you can hit a whammy. You want to avoid that because that's like a total bummer. Okay? All right, players, are you ready to press your luck?
Yeah!
Here we go.
Let's go.
A volume called The Physician and Sports Medicine gives us this dilemma. When is the best time of day to exercise if you're trying to lose weight? Janet.
Morning.
Morning. All right, is the correct answer morning? Afternoon or evening, Linda?
I'm a morning person. I'll say morning.
All right, Linda says morning. Let's go to Frank.
Morning.
Morning. Well, the best time to exercise for losing weight is morning. That means Janet, buzzing goes to three, Linda goes to one, and Frank goes to one. All right, here's the second question. Probably better to get to the second question in order to read it. What could be more relaxing than a nice soak in the tub? How much does the average lady spend each time she takes a bath, Frank?
30 minutes.
30 minutes is the correct answer. 30 minutes, 15 minutes, or 45 minutes? Janet?
15 minutes.
Janet says 15. Linda?
Well, I think anything longer than 15 minutes, I'd be a prune, so I'll say 15.
15. Well, the average lady soaks in her tub for 1.5 hours. 30 minutes. A lot of prunes out there. Janet, Linda stay the same. And Frank goes to four. Here is our third question. What American state has the highest percentage of French-speaking residents, Frank?
Maine.
Maine. Is the correct answer Maine, Louisiana, or Vermont? Janet?
Louisiana.
Janet goes with Louisiana. How about you, Linda?
Louisiana.
Louisiana. The state with the highest percentage of French-speaking residents is Louisiana. Janet goes to four, Linda to two, and Frank stays at four. Here is the fourth question. The letter Q doesn't appear on a telephone dial. What other letter won't you find when reaching out, Linda?
Z.
To touch someone? She says Z. Linda does. Is the correct answer Z, O, or P? Janet?
O.
O, says Janet. Let's go to Frank.
O.
O? All right, there's no Q and there is no Z. And that means that Janet stays at 4, Linda goes to 5, and Frank stays at 4, and you all have a chance to convert those spins in the big press to luck dollars when we come back. So don't you go away, and don't you go away.
For the first time in years, the legend returns.
TV's big dealer, Monty Hall.
Welcome to the all-new Let's Make It In.
Monty and the Madness shine in prime time.
What's behind curtain number 3?
Are you ready for the full Monty?
Yes, yes, yes.
It's the original Let's Make a Deal. Tonight at 8, only on BUZZR. Let's play.
All right, players, it's time to turn those spins into dollars. I can see you are just chomping at the bit. We have $13,000 up there on that board, as well as some surprises and prizes. And there's some whammies, so be careful. The player who ends this round with the most money will play last in the final round, and as you know, that's a big advantage. So remember, you can pass your remaining spins if you're afraid of the whammy, and 4 whammies put you on your car and on the freeway, which is not where you want to be unless you have a lot of money that you've won beforehand, okay? Player with the fewest spins, tie between Janet and Frank. Player to my left goes first, Janet. 4 spins, $0. Let's do it.
Here we go. Time to press our luck and stop.
Stop at Las Vegas. And that's a trip to Las Vegas 6 nights at $880. Janet, 3 spins left. Press your luck or pass.
Oh, press my luck.
Going for it.
And stop.
Stop at $350. 4 digits. You're at 1230. Janet, 2 spins left. What are you going to do?
I'm going to press my luck.
Pressing.
Let's go. And stop.
Stop at a clock. The value of that clock is $425. You're at $1,655, Janet. One more spin.
I'm gonna go for it.
$1,655 on the line.
Big bust and stop.
Stop at $500 and a spin. You're now at $2,155 with one spin left.
I'm gonna take that spin.
Taking the spin goes Janet.
Go and stop.
Stop at a win. Janet. I don't know what he thinks about Valley Girls. I think you pressed it once too many, Janet. You have $0, 1 whammy. Game is far from over. We now go to Frank with $0 and 4 whammies. 4 spins. Are you ready?
Let's go. Let's get a big one this time. Ready? Stop!
Stop at $600. On the way. Frank, 3 more. Do it.
Ready? Stop!
Stop at a whammy. Wipe out for himself and for you, Frank. Two okay. spins, however. You're in a little better position than Janet because your whammy was sooner, so you have some spins left to make
Peter,
up some
okay,
dollars.
Okay, let's get it.
Here All we right. go.
Let's do it. Ready? Big one. Come on. Stop.
$400. One spin left, Frank.
Okay,
What's
I'm
your pleasure?
Go,
Here we go.
Stop.
Stop and advance 2 spaces to a set of golf clubs. Value of those golf clubs is $1,021, Frank. First place, $1,421 okay. for now, but we've yet to hear from Linda with 5 spins. Are you ready, Linda?
I am ready.
Here we go.
Whammy, no whammy, no whammy. Stop.
Stop at a motorbike. The value of that motorbike, Linda, is $778. Solid second place, about half
gonna
of Frank
press
has.
My luck.
Gonna go.
No whammy, no whammy, no whammy. Stop.
Stop at $500. You're now at 1278, 3 spins, about $200 less than Frank.
I've got to go
Gonna
for
go.
It. No whammy, no whammy, no whammy, stop!
$450. You're up to 1728, about $300 more than Frank. First place, 2 spins. What's your pleasure?
Peter, I'm going to go for it.
Gonna go. 1728.
No whammy, no whammy, stop!
Stop at $400. Linda's up to 21-28. That's about 700 more than Frank. One spin left, Linda. What are you going to do with it? Take it
or... I'm going to be kind. I'm going to let Frank have it.
I know he'd like to thank you, Frank. Here it comes to you, 14-21
okay,
in line. You need
Come
over
on.
$700
Come
to get
on,
up to
Peter.
First place.
Stop
at $250. You've heard of the whammy. Gives you a total of 16-71. Get it to zero. Linda, you're leading with 21-28.
All right.
You've got the advantage. We'll be right back.
Thank
more
you.
Questions, more spins, more prizes, more surprises. Right after this.
Weaver.
Hello there.
Dawson.
Survey said.
The Zazz.
Oh, I don't mind your shedding tears of joy, but you're crying on my new suit.
The Class.
You're gonna watch the telly tonight, are you?
The Long Mike.
That is absolutely correct.
The Longer Kiss.
I've gotten aroused.
Two originals, 2 hours.
The lunatics have taken over the asylum, so.
Match Game and Family Feud together again, today at 4. Only on BUZZR.
You said it very well.
Let's play.
Got here. Questions. Those questions become answers, hopefully, and those answers become spins. In this round, a spin is worth as much as $5,000. Remember that? The player who wins this round gets to take all the money home, shoveling it home, and gets to come back and do it again. Yeah, Linda wants the money. Give me the money. All right, are you ready to play?
Ready.
Here we go.
Come on.
If your child were just born and you have presidential aspirations for the little tyke, how many years will you have to wait before he or she can run for chief executive, Frank?
21.
21 years is the correct answer. 21, 30, or 35? Janet?
35.
Janet says it's 35. Let's go to Linda.
Definitely my son is going to be president when he is 35.
35. You must wait for the little tyke to run in 35 years. Correct. Janet gets a spin, and Linda gets a spin, and Frank, not the case. But we got another question for you, Frank. Here we go. According to health experts, what's the longest time you should store ice cream in your freezer? Linda?
I'll say 3 months.
3 months. Is the correct answer 3 months, 1 month, or 6 months? Janet?
6 months.
Janet says it's 6 months. Frank, what do you think?
3 months.
3 months. Ice cream should be stored in the freezer for 1 month. I'm not coming to any of your homes because I'll get rancid ice cream. All right. That means all the scores stay the same and we go to the third question. On what river is Washington, D.C., our nation's capital? Janet?
The Potomac.
Located. And Janet says the Potomac is the correct answer. The Potomac, the National, or the Baltimore? Linda?
I'll say the Baltimore.
Baltimore. All right, let's go to Frank.
Potomac.
Potomac. Our nation's capital, Washington, D.C., is located on the Potomac.
Yeah.
And that means Janet goes to 4, Linda stays at 1, and Frank picks up a spin. Here's our fourth and final question. Look, Ma, no cavities. Studies of English school children have shown that they have fewer cavities if each day they drink one or more cups of this stuff. What is it? Linda?
Tea.
All right, is the correct answer tea, milk, or coffee? What do you think, Janet?
Milk.
Janet thinks it's milk. Let's go to Frank.
Milk.
Milk, huh? English school children have fewer cavities if they drink tea. Janet stays at 4, Linda jumps to 4, Frank stays at 1. And all our players will be taking those mighty valuable spins to our big board to decide who the winner's going to be on Press Your Luck. So stick with us. On just start.
Take a look at this.
Let's play.
This is too hip for you. I'll slow down. Survey said.
100, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600, 700 more. Hold it. Let's play.
Time to turn those spins into dollars, and we have $50,000 up there on that big board ready for you to take it all home, put in the bank, make more money, and just become rich constantly, okay? We have some prizes up there, and remember, there is one prize up there that's worth more than $5,000. However, in addition, there are some whammies up there. I know Janet and Frank are aware of them. I want to make Linda aware as well. They are up there. Be careful. They'll take away all your money. Now, let's take a look at the scores. We have Janet at $0, Frank at $1,671. Linda, you are leading with 21-28 because you finished first in round one. You are going to play last in this, the final round, so you have a very advantageous position. You get to sit back and relax, We're going to go to Janet and Frank first. In fact, we're going to go to the player with the least amount of money, and that's our Val girl, Janet. But you do have four spins, Janet. Let's make some bucks.
I'm going to catch up this time. Here we go. No whammies and stop.
Stop at $22.50. From last place to first place, Janet. You have now 22.53 spins. Press your luck or pass.
I'm going to press my luck.
Gonna go.
Let's go and stop.
Stop at $500 and a spin. You have 27.50, 600 more than Linda. Three spins. Press your luck or
I'm
pass.
I'm pressing on.
Janet's going.
Stop.
Stop at $500. That brings your total, Janet, to $3,250. Two spins left. You have about $1,100 more than Linda.
I'm gonna play.
Gonna play. Janet's going for all the marbles. 3250 is on the line.
And stop.
Stop at $500 and a spin. 3750 is your new total. You still have two spins, Janet. What's your pleasure?
Gonna play.
Gonna go.
Stop.
Stop at $800. You now have 4550. You have one spin left, Janet. You can take it or pass it to Linda to choose the player with the next highest amount of money. It's your choice. You have about $2,300 more than Linda.
I'm gonna pass it.
Gonna pass it. All right, that spin gets passed to Linda. You get to contemplate it for a while, Linda, with that $2,128, because we're gonna go to Frank with $1,671. Frank, you've got one mighty spin. You hit something that gives you an additional spin.
Okay,
that's a big buck. You can do it.
Here we go. Stop
at $600. That puts you in second place for now with 2271, about 150 more than Linda, but we haven't heard from Linda yet. It's your turn, Linda. We have one spin that you must take. It was passed to you by Janet. Let's see what it is.
No whammies, no whammies. Stop!
Stop at $2,500. What a gift from Janet that puts you in first place, Linda, with 4628. Oh, about $100 more than Janet. Four spins. What's your pleasure?
I'm gonna press my luck.
Pressing. Linda's going for it.
No whammies, no whammies. Stop!
Stop that already. Oh, trimmed your hedge, Linda. Now each of you has one whammy. You have $0, Linda, but you have three big spins.
And I'm gonna take them.
Oh, I bet you are. Here we go.
No whammies, big bucks, let's go!
Stop at $800. Two spins left, you have $800. That's third place for now, Linda. Ready? Here we go.
Okay.
Stop at now, Linda, you have $0, you have two whammies, you have one spin. In order to win the game, you're going to have to come up with something that gives you an additional spin or $5,000. You can, however, choose to pass it to Janet. If she whammies, you're giving a gift to Frank and he would win the game. So it's up to you as to what you want to do.
Well, although I am a gift giver, I choose to do it myself.
Do it myself, Linda. All right, is it going to be Janet, the new champ, or is it going to be Linda? Here we go with one spin.
Stop
at $600. That is not enough. And Janet is the champion for today with $4,550. Congratulations, Janet. What a close one. We'll be right back, Janet, to find out exactly what you won right after this message. Well done.
Want to walk the dog? There's a whammy for that. But if you want to win, there's no whammy for that. Press your luck. Coming up next on BUZZR. Match game followed by tattletales. A perfectly matched pair.
You're not fooling around with pussycats up here, folks.
Oh, we're ready.
Starting tonight at 9 on BUZZR.
Today's big Press Your Luck winner, Janet, with $4,550. And Janet, that is all in green cash. $4,550. Hey, dude, what do you do with the money? Like,
they taught me to invest.
For sure.
You can invest in a nice investment company. I'll take some of it.
Well, congratulations, Janet. Well done. Linda and Frank, you played extremely well.
I thought so. Right, Frank? We did good.
I think you did. You have nothing to be ashamed of. You're not going to be going away empty-handed because we have some nice parting gifts for you.
Thank
and I want
you.
To thank you for being with us. You played it really well. Did you have a good time?
It was
very
fun.
Good time.
I had a good time. You had a good time. I know Janet had a good time. The Whammies obviously had a very decent time of it. So everybody had a good time. Now, we're going to be seeing Janet next time. And until then, I have a little note from Robbie Osborne of Amory, Mississippi. Yes, when that whammy comes out, he yells wow, because he knows he's going to take a couple of thou. This is Peter Tamarkin saying so long for Press Your Luck. Bye-bye.
What we have our departing contestants, Baker's Secret Nonstick Bakeware by Echo. The secret is out. Muffins, breads, cake won't stick in Baker's Secret pans. It's America's number one bakeware. And if a cold has your child coughing and congested, try Gorkol pediatric cough syrup. No aspirin, no antihistamines. You'll both feel better. Use as directed. Plus, a 3.5-quart crock pot. A blanket to beat circles of stoneware crock pot for roasts, stews, and soups. Removable liner for serving and easy cleanup. Also, no nonsense pantyhose. With a knit-to-fit design, you'll look and feel terrific in any style. When fashion sense makes good sense, that's no nonsense. And take a little look out of kitchen chores. The Oscar can opener citrus juicer has power pierce and magnetic lid lifter. The cutting blade can be removed for easy cleaning, and the juicer makes pulp-free juice. Also enjoy delicious hand-packed Baskin-Robbins ice cream. Your choice of 31 flavors to give you the 30 wonderful feeling from Baskin-Robbins ice cream.
Ron Roddy, speaking for Press Your Luck, a Carruthers Company presentation.